Hello, everyone. So, let's see. Right, there we go. So, we're going to find that artist. Hair looks really weird now. I'm not sure what has happened. It's not glossy at all, it's opposite. Okay, well, there we go. This is a shadow. See, I think we marked it out, so I'm going the wrong way already. Should continue, it should be down here somewhere. There it is.
Excuse me, young man. Where do you think you're going?
Greetings, ma'am. I'm looking for the...
I don't care who you're looking for. You shall not pass. No visitors allowed.
Well, I wish to buy a painting from Mr. Boniface Mercurio. Is he at home?
Dearie, tell me, because old age has made me blind, did someone write Information Bureau on my forehead? Because I'm not here to answer your questions. Entry is for residents only. If you aren't a resident, please leave, or I shall report you to the police.
Well, please do.
No visitors allowed.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Should I dress like him then? I think I shall. Let's go down and rent some costumes.
Let's decorate
pick something
your house
in Orient. Right, let me see here. There we go. Right, so we need this one. Rent and messy hair, rent, no glasses, but we do need yeah, I already have that, but I don't know if I need anything here. Another, maybe this one.
Be careful with what you've taken.
And then we need this. Perfect. It just might work. Let's give it a shot. I think we're gonna be playing the second game after this, The Awakened. So we'll see how that is, because I really do really like it. I was also thinking about War Tales, but maybe we can play that after. After all, we have 3 weeks before... before the release of Diablo 4. Even less than that now. But yeah. Let's see, this way.
Boniface, sweetie. Is that you? Old age does terrible things to one's sight. I didn't recognize you at first.
How are you, ma'am? I'm ashamed to admit that I've lost my key. Do you have a spare?
For heaven's sake! How many times will you lose that key of yours? Of course I have a spare. You artists all live in your own little world.
Please, accept my thanks.
I would rather accept your rent. You promised to pay me several weeks ago, and I'm still waiting.
I will pay you, I promise, very soon.
You'd better do, my dear. Or else I'll just change the lock. And I won't fall for those cow eyes.
Well, we did request to buy the painting. Thank you. So, where do I live? Is it here? No. Is it here? Oh. Oh shit. Oh no, shit, is it dead? He's dead. Well, it's gonna be hard to explain this to her.
The chest has been searched.
I don't think I need this as an evidence anymore. Let's go for this pin.
Aunt May whiskey, brandy bucks. Quite a collection he had here. Despite the overall tendency towards mess, you cannot sit with the drawer pulled out like this. Someone left it after searching. I wonder where he got that fancy camera. It appears the wine was truly awful.
Shame.
The blood has dried.
So he's been here
I've heard of this style of painting. It is called expressionism.
To be upside down, what the hell?
Red skin, tails on the back, reminds me of Werder's description of the stolen painting.
Yeah. I think it is even.
Don't look at me like that, Sherry. I will not touch that dirty floor.
The photograph was not pulled out in time. Such a waste of material. Look at this, John. Isn't it our stolen demon? Judging by post-mortem rigidity, the body lay here for 1 or 2 days. The wound is precise. It was inflicted by a razor or a knife.
Oh, wait, that's the wound. Yeah, true.
Soaked in blood. It seems as if the puddle of blood was here before the rags.
A knife.
A normal kitchen knife. Could be the murder weapon.
It could be. But he did not do it himself. It's too, No. He did not do it himself. Someone was looking for something here. Yeah, I think this is where we start. He was in here, dealing with the photos, when he heard something. Maybe? It's gonna be like that. The person there is gonna grab the knife. It has been searched. So yeah, he was in there. He heard someone searching. He rushed out with a bottle at hand. Smashed the bottle on the head, I guess. The attacker grabbed a knife and I guess inflicted that wound. He did not kill himself. But it was already cut there. I don't think he sliced it. I could try that.
You're not even trying, Sherry. Concentrate.
Did he inflict the wound like that then?
Mercurio was developing photographs when the intruder snuck in. Mercurio heard him coming. While the thief was searching the chest, the painter ran towards him with a bottle in his hand. He smashed it across the thief's head. The intruder had no choice but to defend himself, and the weapon of opportunity happened to be a kitchen knife. Mercurio stepped aside to grab the painting, but the wine-blinded thief attacked Mercurio's throat. When the thief came to his senses, he saw Mercurio bleeding on the floor. He grabbed the rags and tried to bandage him, but it was too late. Why did Mercurio attempt to snatch the painting in the middle of a fight? To strike the intruder? Not with his painting, it was too important to him.
That's true, but I saw something in that painting.
It's time for some chemical magic, John.
It was a painting of the room. We can probably find what is missing. We need 2 red, -6 green, and 5 blue. -6. We can take this one and lower it. That's two. And then... We need one... Yeah, it will not work. Or will it? Positive like this, but that is too much. If I lower this, it's gonna be like that. I don't think that will work though, because I'm running low on stuff now. Yeah, I cannot mix it. I mean, no, we need to have one sword. This has to... What's that? What the hell is that? I didn't see it. What does that do? Six. Okay, well that changed everything a little bit. Let's see here. -10. It's -4. We just need one minus yeah, then we have that. But can I? Yes, I think I can. We need to convert these. To negative. And then I think we need to use this one. I hope this will work, because then I want to lower it. Oh wait, no, I want to do the opposite, I want to raise it. It's -1, -3. Putting these two together, but I cannot do that, I cannot move this one down there. So what do we have now? We have 5 blue, 2 red, and minus 3. We need another minus 3. So what if I do the same here? No. It doesn't work. But I think I have it. Let's try. We need to first flip it. And then raise it. Will that work? No. It will not. Because that will then lose its potency. It needs to be a 3 if we need to do that. I need to do the opposite. I'm not sure if this will work though. I have to do that. I cannot do it like this, right? I can. Can I? Okay. So here I think we have it. This should give us 5 blue, 2 red, and 6, minus 6. All I now need to do is to just smash this together. So, like that, and then like that, and then like that, and can I even do like this? And voila. Yeah, this is not my strong side, but I do. It wouldn't surprise me if it's a way easier calculation on this. But yeah, this is how I usually would count. Something that could be so simple, I always overcomplicate. Painting from Mercurius' room. I managed to erase the blood by using chemicals. It's a still life painting on Mercurius' room.
That doesn't look like the painting we need, Sherry.
As expected, but that doesn't mean it won't tell us anything. Let's put it on the easel where it belongs.
Right.
I guess this is his most ordinary painting. Spot the two differences, John?
I do. There's nothing over here.
If the intruder didn't take it, the skull should be somewhere here.
I saw something here, yeah.
Monster was actually a man. Poor girl. John, you ought to be thrilled. We are now hunting the devil himself.
What were you saying, Sherry? I was too busy sketching the scene, you know, crimes and such like, daily routine. Did you find something?
A photograph. It depicts a man in a red suit with tails sprouting from his back and multiple people in masks watching the scene. It all adds up, but the act of love. It wasn't given willingly, John. It was a violation. And the girl, she was with child.
Give that to me now. Did you recognize someone?
No. Although the victim is not from Cordona, she is African. Look at the ritual scars on her face.
Get that image out of your brain. You have to continue the investigation.
I must speak to the landlady. Perhaps she saw or heard something.
Sherry, you cannot tell her the truth about Mercurio. It will hurt her.
John, that's illogical. Sooner or later, she will come here and discover a corpse, and I still need to talk to her.
Just avoid mentioning corpse, all right? Stick to the character, tell her to call the police.
I'll take that into account.
And wait here. I've redrawn the people in the photograph. Now you can proceed with your investigation without those horrific details.
Red skin, tails on the back. Reminds me of Werder's description of the stolen painting.
So we have... Well, shit. That escalated. Sketch of the abuser. We are not done here yet. What are we missing? Probably talking to her we miss. Because I don't see anything else. I think we should address as a police officer, see if that... Oh no, shit, we cannot do that.
What's wrong, dear? You look like you've seen a ghost.
Can you tell me if anyone else has recently entered the flat?
Oh, you're talking about that limping man. I'm sorry I let him in. I was scared. And I thought maybe he would motivate you to find money so that you would pay your rent. No offense, dear.
Can you describe him?
Oh, so you weren't at home. I was so certain you didn't leave your flat that day. He was of average height, had a limp and a tattoo on his neck, and he was smoking Malpal cigarettes. My husband used to smoke those. They have a horrible smell I can recognize from a mile away.
Can I ask a favor?
Of course, dearie.
Please call the police and ask them to enter the flat. And don't look inside until they come up.
What? What trouble have you stepped in this time?
It really doesn't matter. Thank you, Mum.
We have everything.
You're acting so strange today, dear. I hope someday you'll let me inside that...
Sherry, that was close. But you did everything correctly. Now, take off your outfit. I can't let you walk around in a dead man's clothes.
All right. You're at least taking off the beard as well.
You're acting so strange today, dear.
Never mind.
I hope someday you'll let me.
It was worth a shot. I hope it would have been funny if we got a dialogue like, yeah, we are here already. Okay. We have all of the evidence there. I noticed we had a bunch of money now, too. 69. That's nice. Mind Palace. Right. Cold footprints. Gallery intruder is a smoker who limps. Yes. Search the thief caught by the painter. The gallery thief was in Mercurio's flat. Yes, I think so. Cold footprints. Um, Mercurius' murder wasn't a thief's goal. Yeah, I think that too. I think it wasn't. He just grabbed everything, anything that was close to it. The visitor's intention might have been to locate a terrible photograph. The thief wanted the photograph. Well, the thief wasn't Mercurius, fled to steal the photograph, but found Mercurius instead and killed him in self-defense. I don't think these match, no. Right, we have something to go on. We need to ask around. For that, we need a disguise. Oh, we don't have that anymore. Oh no. Where's the... No. I can probably pull it off with what I have, but... Let's just deal with this. I'm definitely. Oh wait, we had. Okay, that might help.
Don't miss. Let's pick something that suits you.
Let's do it. I would like to have maybe this one. Or do we have anything? No. Let's go for this one. I want to rent this. And I would like to. I cannot rent that, but I can rent this.
Be careful with what you've taken.
Miss out on the best carpet.
Perfect.
Do you know anything about this?
That's new to me. There is nothing I can tell you.
Well, where am I gonna be asking about this then?
Is this familiar to you?
I'm sorry, my brother. I know nothing about it.
I mean, could it be that simple, really?
Are you able to help me?
We should stick together, especially in times like this. I'll tell you everything I know.
It was. I have to ask someone with dark skin. The scars on the girl's face seem to be from Eve's ethnic group tribe. The only place we can find Eve's people in Cordona is the refugee camp, located on the Victoria Bridge between Scaladio and Silverton. Scaladio and Silverton. Victoria Bridge. Drinking Dutchman, that's not really where we need to go. I think we need to go down here.
Beasts!
Beasts? Oh shit, what's happened here?
They come to our land, then they murder our...
Drop them all into the...
Sir, this place is off limits to the public. Please state your business or leave, or I shall request that the police escort you out.
I'm from City Hall.
My name is Sherlock Holmes. I'm a private investigator. I'm looking for a witness for a case.
A private investigator? Really? Even so, you're not authorized. I can't let you in.
And you are?
I'm Ronald Harlow, here to handle the refugee situation on behalf of City Hall. I'm the acting supervisor here, so I have full authority here to ask you to leave, or I shall order the police to detain you for trying to pass the blockade. Please, step back.
Observe. Work indoors, poor lighting. Slide master tries to appear older. Wants to look authoritative. Sweating, stressed. Clean shoes. Tired pen pusher. A dazed formalist. Yeah, I think I will go with this.
The people in the crowd are shouting about a murder in the camp. Are you trying to hide it?
It's mere assumption. I assure you that the situation is under the police's control.
If it was under control, if there was no dead body, you wouldn't be as nervous as you are. You would be sitting in your cozy dark corner of the City Hall room doing nothing as usual. Yet, you're here, trying to deal with a series of problems you never asked for.
These insults are inappropriate. You don't know what I'm doing for this camp. Even though the rest of City Hall doesn't give a bloody squat about the refugees, maybe I didn't want to be assigned to this camp. But I'm trying to do my best for these people. If not for my work, they might not have any shelter or food even.
I apologize, Mr. Harlow. Perhaps I was prejudiced towards you, but in any case, I'm sure that you would still want this to be over as quickly as possible. The current reality is that neither you nor the police are managing things well. You are unable to calm the crowd. You have simply never handled a situation like this before.
What are you driving at, Mr. Holmes?
I can help you.
I can help you to handle the situation if you're truly interested in solving things quickly and quietly.
And how exactly would you manage that?
Simply tell the police that I'm with City Hall, and I'm permitted to investigate the scene. I'll work out the rest, but in return, I need your help finding my witness. She's a young refugee. She's with child, or was with child recently.
Look, there is indeed a dead body inside the camp. So even if the girl you are looking for is there, all the refugees are now being detained and interrogated by the police. They won't allow you to speak with her.